the main focus is the only thing I could think of, but. And you can go ahead and start us off, Em.
All right, yes, hi. So if anyone's watching, you don't know me, my name is Emily Williams. I work with AS Productions, and I'm helping put on our first Wildcat couch concert. And this is a great opportunity for Chico State students to like show off their music talent and just like to relax after a stressful week on the computer all week and just listen to some good music. And to start us off, we have Jaina.
Hello. Thanks so much, AS, for putting this on. I'm going to play some originals, some covers, and hope you like it. This first one's called Waiting. Wanted you to stay, but some things just don't work out that right. It's fine, I've accepted it as fact. But if you look into the eyes of a different person, you'll see. Maybe it's not all about me, as much as I want it to be. So now we're just waiting. We're waiting for skies to be blue, waiting for someone like you, waiting for it all to come to. We're just waiting for a life to pass through, waiting for a life to pass through, yeah, we're waiting for someone like you. Called Waiting, and I kind of wrote that about being stuck in like a mind space, head space, couldn't, you know, shake the feeling of just like not moving, not being in the place I want to be, and that seems kind of relevant now, except for, and I feel a little bit stuck in my physical space, so it's kind of taken a new meaning that way, I guess. You'll notice I have an injury. I broke a string about 20 minutes ago and it got a little bloody. So yeah, excuse this mess and my little Band-Aid. But this one's called Too Close, and I haven't gotten to perform it a ton. It's another original, so I'm excited to play it for, you know.
How easy it all turned to dust. the border, right below Texas. Who is it we're running from now? Who is it we're running from
That one's called Too Close. And this next one I'm gonna play is kind of another song, kind of like waiting about being stuck in where you are, which is, again, how I feel right now. But it is by a legendary songwriter that we just lost, John Prine. This is a song that I've loved for a long time. So I'm excited to play for you. I'm gonna stop talking now.
I am an old woman named after my mother. Old man is another child's grown old. When dreams were thunder, lightning was desire, this old house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel who flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, well, I had me a cowboy. It wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time. No matter how I try, these years just flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. Even this living is just a hard way to go. Flies in the kitchen, I can hear their buzzing. And I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning and come home in the evening? believe in this living is just a hard way to go.
Thanks, John, for that one. This next one I'm going to do is another original, and it's a song called Moving Along. I wrote it with my best friend when we were seniors in high school. It's kind of weird to look back on that right now, knowing that I was looking forward to prom and graduation and our senior trips, and it makes my heart hurt that the seniors in high school right now aren't going to get that. But the message of this song is basically that life moves along no matter what you're going through. So that's, you know, still applies, even though it's not looking like you want it to. But yeah, the song's called Moving Along, co-written with my best friend, Bailey McAllister. I'm not gonna cross my legs that way. What am I thinking? I also have a live music video up on us singing this. So if you wanna hear the two of us sing it, it's on my YouTube channel. My YouTube is Jaina Feldman. It's just my name. So if you're looking for it, that's where to find it. I was moving along. And if it's all right with you folks, I am going to do a Beatles cover. How much time do I have? Oh, sweet, got 15 more minutes. This is one of my favorites. I just posted an IGTV of me playing this. I've never posted an IGTV, so if you want to go check that out, my Instagram is Jaina Feldy, JaynaFeldy. Thank you.
are places I'll remember all my life. But some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compared with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that came before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I've loved them all.
All right, that one's In My Life by the Beatles. And I'm gonna tune down a second here. And this next song is another one co-written with my best friend, Bailey. We like to write lots of songs together and sing them together. But we actually wrote this song like right before the whole shelter in place thing happened. So I was like, oh, spring break, whatever. And we like got together, wrote this song that we had started a while ago. And we were like, yeah, we're gonna write all these songs over this break. And obviously that didn't end up happening. But we're kind of in the country kind of mood lately because we were planning on going to Nashville this summer. I was looking into internships there and we were gonna move out there for the summer. So it's probably not gonna happen anymore, but I'm still in the country spirit. So this is a little country song we wrote. It doesn't have a name yet. If you have an idea of what you want it to be called, shoot me a message. I need some water. Okay, here we go. And excuse me, I'm looking out the words here because I just finished it, but I'm trying my best to look at you.
Harmonizes with the wind, scaling back on nothing but sin, clawing out of the box that you put her in. Picking fights in the same damn places, kicking dust on the same damn roads. She owns the night, but no one will own her soul. Hey, watch out for a woman with a plan. She's getting done as fast as she can. Out your door before she even shakes your hand. She's only loving on the weekends. She's only driving for the dead ends. She'll run away with your heart and a whiskey in her hands. Change and leaves may fall, so catching looks from that guy on the wall. She'll use you up till you can't be used at all. Spinning round the same damn vinyl, spinning out the same damn songs. She knows them well, so don't try to take her on. watch out for a woman with a plan. She's getting done as fast as she can. Out your door before she even shakes your hand.
Thanks, guys. You can probably like you're clapping for me. Woo! So funny doing this in my room alone. tune back up for a second. The last time I did this is when I broke my string and got injured. So I'm gonna proceed with caution here. How much time do I have left? Oh, wow. Okay, we're almost done. And I definitely want to play you some more originals. So this one, again, is another co-write with my best friend, Bailey. And it's called Over My Knees. Whoa, that's a lot harder to play with this Band-Aid on. One second, let's see if I'm healed enough. We'll be okay. Ew, that's gross. Sorry. Summer days got me wishing for those summer nights. And every day I'll be missing a love out of sight. So watch the sun as it touches the ground when you're around. Your summer light, and every day I'll be missing a love out of sight as we back into that place we were yesterday, and I wonder what I could have done to make you. That you once had sent to me. I'm falling over my knees. Rough ending there, but yeah, that was Over My Knees, another co-write with me and my girl Bailey. And I'm looking at, I probably have time for one or two more. Is that okay? Somebody say something. Just kidding. I'm gonna play two more if that's cool. Yes, I got a yes. Sweet. I'm just trying to decide which ones. But I did get a request yesterday to play a Joni Mitchell song. So I will do that to make that person happy. Hopefully they're watching, Anthony. So as you can see by my wall, I'm a very big Joni Mitchell fan. And this one's off of that one right there, Blue. It's called Carrie.
The wind is in from Africa. Last night I couldn't sleep. You know, it sure is hard to leave you, Carrie, but it's really not my home. My fingernails are filthy. I got beach tar on my feet. And I miss my clean linen and my fancy French cologne. Oh, Carrie, get out your cane. And I'll put on my silver. Oh, you're a mean old daddy, but you're out of sight. Come on down to the Mermaid Cafe, and I will buy you a bottle of wine. Laugh and toast to nothing and smash our empty glasses down. Let's have a round for these freaks and these soldiers, a round for these friends of mine. Let's have another round for the bright red devil who keeps me in this tourist town. Oh, Carrie, get out your cane, and I'll put on my silver. Go to the Mermaid Cafe, have fun tonight. Amsterdam, maybe I'll go to Rome and rent me a grand piano and put some flowers around my room. Oh, let's not talk about fare thee wells now. The night is a starry dome, and they're playing that scratchy rock and roll beneath the mantle of moon. Okay, get out your cane, and I'll put on my finest silver. Ooh, you're a mean old. But I like you. Listen from Africa. Last night I couldn't sleep. You know it sure is hard to leave you, Carrie, but it's really not my home. Maybe it's been too long a time since I was rambling down in the street. Now they got me used to that clean white linen and my fancy French cologne. Get out your cane, and I'll put on my silver. Go to the Mermaid Cafe, have fun tonight. I said, oh, you're a mean old daddy, but you're out of sight.
Oh, that was Carrie by Joni Mitchell. I'm going to play one more original song to kind of chill everyone out now, and I just wanted to give a shout out to people coming up next to Granford Daniel. He's a really great musician, writes really awesome love songs that you'll all love. And then Kaloy, who's my good friend, check him out on Instagram at Kaloy Music. He just released a IGTV of one of my favorite songs of his, Constellation, so you'll get to hear his beautiful voice and his amazing songwriting in a little bit here, so stick around. This one's called Red to Blue.
Could never tell a lie, no, not to you. When the tears fell from my eyes, 'cause I didn't wanna hurt you. But when it hit you like a bullet, I felt it too. But I could never tell a lie, no, not even for you. But until your eyes turn red to blue, ooh, that's when I can look at you. And until sky turns dark to light, that's when I can sleep at night again. Ooh, ooh, what am I doing? Where am I going? I'm sailing across this unknown ocean, and the waves crash over me with unwanted ease, and I'm waiting for five. Can't even breathe. Ooh, ooh, ooh. But until your eyes turn red to blue, that's when I can look at you. And until the sky turns dark to light, that's
fly, you can sleep at night. Ooh, has happened here, we're so full of fear, we're so full of fear in this. Never was a game, why do I feel like I've played, 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 played. Ooh, whoa, oh. But until your eyes turn red to blue, that's when I can look at you, and until the sky turns dark to light, that's when I can sleep at night. Thanks, guys. Thanks, AS, for putting this on. Hope everyone's staying positive out there. But thanks.
Dana, you are so good. Thank you so much for doing this.
Thank you.
Have your day. And I hope everyone watching enjoyed our music as much as I did. I'm sitting on my porch right now, and this is like perfect music to listen to right now. And so I'm just like vibing. So yeah.
Just vibing. All right, so should I get out of here? So Daniel can get up here. Do I leave the meeting?
Yeah, so just leave the meeting, and then we're going to let Daniel take the lead.
Sweet. Bye. Thank you.
Hey, Daniel. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yes. Hello. Awesome. Welcome.
Hi.
Welcome to the first Wildcat Couch concert. Thank you so much for being a part of it.
Yeah, no, thank you guys for having me. This is awesome.
Of course. What kind of music are you going to play for us today?
Just a few originals. You know, it's a lot of like, you know, love songs.
All right, cool.
And so, yeah, like a few covers, few originals. You know, just planning to have a good time.
Awesome. All right. Well, I am going to let you take over, and we are going to enjoy your music.
Sweet. Awesome. Thank you.
Of course. Good luck, Daniel.
Thank you so much. All right. I think I'm the one taking over now, which is kind of terrifying. All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Daniel, as you all know, or as they just mentioned. And I'm going to be singing a few songs tonight or today. So this first one that I'm going to be doing is called Follow Your Heart. It's a song I wrote about 3 weeks ago. I just released it on my Instagram. Just to get some feedback, see how people enjoyed it before I decide to either officially post it or not. But yeah, and hope you guys are all being safe. Thank you guys for tuning in. And yeah, we're just here to have a good time. Yeah. So let's do this. In your heart.
too pretty to be stuck inside your fears. Come take my hand. Let's go capture what the world has for us here. So don't let go of fire and let fear. And don't give up because in time you heal. When you find that you were lost, don't look back, don't be afraid to follow what's inside your heart. I know that you were hurt, I know that you're afraid, but don't give up on love when love is always in your heart, always in your heart, always in your heart.
Yeah, that was Follow Your Heart. I wrote the song about like 3 weeks ago. It's funny because I wrote it inspired to Coldplay. My girlfriend was showing me a lot of Coldplay songs at the time, and I got really inspired to just write another song. And it was funny because when I was I used this song for a project for one of my classes, a songwriting class with my professor Paul. Shout out to Paul. And he was telling me like, oh, if you switch up the words a little bit, it can be a song about like this current situation we're in right now, where it's like a lot of us are hurt, a lot of us don't know what to do, but you know what we got to do, we just have to, you know, follow our heart, you know, don't give up, you know, there's going to be better times coming ahead. And you know, it's like it's funny how that just became that love song just turned into like a song of like the current situation we're in. And so yeah, so that was Follow Your Heart. I mean, if you liked it, you can go check it out on my Instagram, and then I'll probably be uploading it on Spotify or iTunes soon. And yeah, so the second song I'm doing is called Second Thoughts. This is another song I wrote. I performed this song at the Maltese a few weeks ago, and yeah, no, it's just another song I just wrote. I kind of just write songs. I kind of put myself in situations in my head where I just make up stories and just write songs. Some of it is real, some of it is fake, just to fit the song. So yeah, this one's called Second Thoughts, and I hope you guys enjoy it. You close to me,
outside. I keep on listening to what's on other people's minds. I've never been so good at reading between the lines. That's why I'm nervous to speak. And baby, I'm just not good. Maybe that's the reason you don't see me. Maybe I'm not the type of person that you need. These are the thoughts in my head. I guess I'm just good at making things up and losing what is there. I want you close to me, but these second thoughts just won't let me be. Want you close to me, just take my hand and you will see. Oh, you will see the person I was meant to be. Ooh. I want you close to me. Second thoughts just won't let me be. I want you close to me. Just take my hand and you will see me. You will see the person I was meant to be.
So that is Second Thoughts. I wrote that song a while ago. You know, I guess a lot of us, we're always overthinking about things, and it just sucks because then it puts us in a position where, you know, we don't really want to be in. And I know I'm always overthinking, and that's something I have to stop. It's a bad habit. But yeah, that's Second Thoughts. I hope you guys enjoy that one. This next one is actually going to be a cover. It's like by a guy named Dean Lewis, and it's called Half a Man. I love this song. I love Dean Lewis, such an amazing artist. I don't know, this whole live stream thing, it's super weird, just because like I want to give you guys all the attention, and I am, I'm giving you guys all my attention, but it's weird not seeing people's reactions, or it's not like, I don't know if you guys are enjoying this, I don't know if you guys are not. So it's kind of like nerve-wracking, but you know, like I said, we're all here to have a good time. It's not like America's Got Talent or anything, at least I hope not. And so yeah, this one is Dean Lewis, and actually I'm gonna have some water real quick. My voice is feeling a little dry. I don't want to risk anything. I remember the last time I forgot to take water on stage, I was on my last song and my voice cracked. So not trying to have that on live stream. All right, let's do this. Half a Man by Dean Lewis. I was wrong to say I loved her. I was wrong to think I'm right. When I told her it was over, my darling, I had lied. I've been running from my demons, afraid to look behind. I've been running from myself, afraid of what I find. But how am I supposed to love when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. How can I give you all me when I'm only half a man?
I'm stuck in this hotel room by cold neon light. And I've been waiting for an answer, but it won't come tonight. Every bottle I've stolen lay shattered on the floor. What's broken can't be whole anymore. But how am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? Supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man?
That was Dean Lewis right there for you, Half a Man. I haven't done that song in a while. Man, I forgot how high he goes up there. This next one I'm going to be doing is it's a guitar song. It's called Let Me Love You by Mario. A lot of you know this. A lot of you may not, but you should. It is a great song. Yeah, I love performing this song. This song is a great song. It's one of the many songs I like to throw in sets just because I know it well. And it's just a fun song to do, and just because everyone knows it, so why not, you know? So this is Let Me Love You by Mario, and I hope you guys enjoy. It feels like I'm in a podcast, or at least through my headphones. It feels like I'm speaking in through a podcast. I should start my own podcast. You go, they stop and stare.
your bed and it shows. From your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know. If I was your man, baby, never worry about what I do. I'd be coming home back to you. And every night, doing you right. You're the type of woman who serves good things. It's full of diamonds, hands full of rings. Baby, you start. I just wanna show you you are. You should let me love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you the way love supposed to be. Baby, you should let me love you. Let me be. Give you everything you want and need. Good love and protection. Make me your selection. Show you the way love's supposed to be. Baby, you should let me love you, love you, love you. Oh. You should let me.
So yeah, that one was Let Me Love You by Mario. Like I said, great song, great song. It's like the only song I played for any of my performances during high school. So, but you know, it's a good song, so why not? Also, I haven't played guitar in a while. I think since like my last show, I haven't played guitar. I've been focusing on piano. So my fingers really kind of hurt right now. But I have one more guitar song and then I'm going to hop on my piano for another song. And then we're golden. That'll be my little short set. And also if you guys like anything you're hearing, or if you guys want to follow anything else I do, make sure to check me out on Instagram at Daniel the Musician. I'm starting to post a little more frequently now that I have more time to myself and more time to actually do stuff. So yeah, just follow me there. Give me a follow. If you are screenshotting this or if you're screenshotting this, or if you're, you know, want to give me a shout out or anything, you know, you can tag me. I'll repost it. I just want to see what you guys are all thinking of this set of mine. Never done an online set like this, so this is fun. All right. I'm just very lucky to be able to do this. All right, so this next one is a song I wrote for my girlfriend. It's called Two Worlds. It's out on Spotify, iTunes, YouTube? No, not YouTube, not yet. SoundCloud maybe. Either way, it's out. You can go stream it if you'd like. I would appreciate it if you do. I would appreciate it if you streamed any of my music. You know, I'm always grateful. So this song is called Two Worlds. I wrote it a while ago, like when I first met my girlfriend. She wasn't even my girlfriend at the time, and I wrote a song about her. Good times. Still good times. So yeah, this one's called Two Worlds, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Sleepless nights. Oh, I can't stop thinking about if you think about me too. There's a lot on my mind that I really like to say. I really hope that I don't end up scaring you away.
way. Yeah. I wake up and I wish that you were in my bed laying next to me. You're the first person in this world that I want to see. Start my day with your smile, that's all I really need. I can't lie, didn't think I'd fall for you like this. Didn't think I'd fall for you this quick. But I did, I did. We're in two worlds, the different space that we're both living on is just too hard. I believe that if we put in time, we'll make it work. I won't let nothing keep us apart for too long. We're in two worlds, the different space that we're both living on is just too hard. I believe that if we put in time, we'll make it work. I won't let nothing keep us apart for too long. You and I, we were meant to be found and to share each other's love. Every moment with you, I can never get enough. Start my day with your smile, that's all. Oops. I can't lie, didn't think I'd fall for you like this. Didn't think I'd fall for you this quick. But I did, I did. We're in two worlds, the different space that we're both living on is just too hard. I believe that if we put in time, we'll make it work. I won't let nothing keep us apart for too long. We're in two worlds, the different space that we're both living on is just too hard. I believe that if we put in time, we'll make it work. I won't let nothing keep us apart for too long. We're in two worlds, a different space that we're both living on is just too much. I believe that if we put in time, we'll make it work. I won't let nothing keep us apart for too long.
Yep, that one was two worlds. And my fingers really hurt now. Man, I knew I should have practiced a lot more than I did. But yeah, so shout out to my girlfriend. I know she's watching. So yeah, I have one more song for you guys before before next performer's up. I'm really excited to see him perform next. Jaina did an amazing job. This is pretty awesome, not gonna lie. All right, I hope you guys are enjoying this. Like I said earlier, I'm still nervous, kind of, even though I'm on my last song. You would assume that I'm feeling pretty good right now. No. So yeah, this last song I'm doing is a cover song of another amazing artist. I shared a story at the Maltese about this artist. So I met this guy back in like 10th grade of high school. We were doing this show at Club Nokia. It's now called Microsoft Theater. And he had a band the first year called Hollow Point Eyes. And I hated it. I was so envious because they were so good. And yeah, of course, they won. I was the only solo artist there. So yeah. And then the second year I went and he had another band called The Slightlys, and of course they won again. But you know, overall he's just an amazing artist. He writes amazing music, not only for like Billy and other people for himself. He really knows how to tell a story. And so I'm going to be covering one of his songs. It's called Lost My Mind. You guys should definitely check him out as well. Such an amazing dude. Let me just get a sip of water again, and then we'll be good to go. Also, I really hope the audio quality sounds good. That's what my main concern is. And also, no, I'm not sick. I know you heard that sniffle. I'm not sick. I'm just, you know. Let's do this. You're the sound of a song when I can't get you out of my head. You're the calm in the storm, you're the voice saying, come back to bed. Maybe I'm just too tired to keep running. Maybe you're what I never saw coming. Am I in your head half as often as you're on my mind? If I don't make sense, please forgive me, I can't sleep at night. At least not alone. Not anymore. Nowadays I found what I never went looking for, and now you're in my head. I must have lost my mind. You're the words on my lips that I've left, but I still seem to taste. You're the words on my lips that I've left, but I still seem to taste. Maybe I'm just too tired to keep running. Maybe you're what I've always wanted. Am I in your head half as often as you're on my mind? If I don't make sense, please forgive me, I can't sleep at night. At least not alone. Not anymore. Now I found what I never went looking for, and now you're in my head. I must have lost my mind. There's an empty space beside me, and I send you that way, 'cause you're not here. I need you. There's an empty space beside me, and I'll keep it that way till you're here. I need you here. Am I in your head half as often as you're on my mind? If I don't make sense, please forgive me, I can't sleep. At least not alone. Yeah, had a lot of that was a little something there. I don't know what happened. I guess I got excited that it was the last one. I guess I got nervous that it was the last one, but you know, that was Lost My Mind by Phineas. I'm pretty sure I'm up. Thank you guys all for tuning in. Thank you, AS, for having me. I really appreciate you guys letting me share some of my music, some of my favorite music to you guys. This has been fun.
Yeah, thank you so much, Daniel.
Yeah, thank you guys. This was awesome.
Well, don't forget to go follow him on Spotify, listen to his music, follow him on Instagram. Thank you so much, Daniel.
Yeah, thank you guys so much. Have a good one. Hope you guys are staying safe. Remember to, you know, keep your distance. And, you know, yeah, just be safe. All right. Bye, everyone.
All right. Hello. Do we have our next performer ready? He is connecting to audio. One second. Hello, hello. Can you hear me? Hey, Carlos. Hello, I don't think we can hear you. Double check on that.
Okay, is it working?
Yes, hello.
Hello.
So much for joining us today, Carlos.
Thanks for having me. I really appreciate it.
Of course, of course. What kind of music are you going to be playing for us today?
I'll be playing some pop R&B. Oh, I think we can hear you. Oh, no. Let's see. Is that working?
Double check on that.
Okay. Sorry about that.
No, you're totally fine. Again, everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. We hope you're enjoying this and having a very relaxing and safe time.
Thanks for having me. I really appreciate it.
Of course, of course. What kind of music are you going to be playing for us today? Wait, is your YouTube on?
Yeah, sorry, I muted it now. Okay.
Perfect, so you're totally fine. Okay. All right, are you ready to go?
Yeah, for sure.
All right, cool. I'm going to mute myself and you just end our first Wildcat couch concert.
All right. Thank you so much for having me. Is everything sounding good? Or?
Yes, it sounds good.
All right, great. All right, hey everyone, thanks for tuning in. My name is Kaloy, for those of you who don't know me, it's C-A-L-O-Y. Now, hope everyone's doing all right through these weird times. I'm gonna sing you some songs, and so just sit back, relax, and enjoy the music. So thanks for tuning in. All right, this first one is called Plant Your Love. This one is about putting a lot of effort, especially into a relationship, and not getting what you wanted out of it. Easy to believe what they say. Reward will come your way, but I've worked hard on this love, and what has come of us, a path I no longer can pay. At least I could say I did my best. Remember the pain, forget the rest. Oh, you reeled me in and you fished me out when I was drowning in my doubt. But I spent a long time loving you, and I've learned a thing or two. So test me one last time, because I you would plant your love where you don't want it to grow. The memories that we share, they all left me in
What's the point of it all? I'm not your puppet nor your doll. The higher you take me, the harder I fall. But I spent so long time loving you, and I've learned a thing or two. So test me one last time, because I already know you would plant a seed where you don't want it to grow. Got what you came for, 'cause I got nothing more to give but a simple understanding that you led me to think you were my missing link. And I was around to keep you for so long, but even if you're gone, I still say that I spent so long time loving you, and I've learned, yes, I learned a thing or two. So test me one last time, because I already know you would plant a seed. Yes, you would plant your love where you don't want it to grow.
Hope you like that song. That's currently on my YouTube. Hope everyone's doing all right during this time. I just worked this morning, and so I'm just a little tired, but always happy to be helping people. All right. Let's see. I'm just realizing now that there's a little bit of delay from the stream, so if there's any distortion or anything in the sound, just let me know so I can try to fix it here. All right. Right, this next song is one of my personal favorites. I wrote this almost 5 years ago now, but it still has a very, very special place in my heart. This one's called Constellations. And this one is a constant reminder to just keep in mind those that you love, no matter how far away you are from them. Just remember that we're all looking at the same stars, no matter where you are.
Look up to the sky and reminisce. I am here, you are there. Baby, it's just not fair. These constellations watching over. These constellations, they remind us we're not alone. Be my baby, Jupiter, save me tonight. The clouds are in the sky, hiding our paradise, hiding our paradise. Constellations up above, stars remind us of our love, but it's not enough. Thank you. was my heart. You will be mine, it will take time for our galaxies to align. These constellations watching over. These constellations, they remind us we're not alone. Be my baby, Jupiter, save me tonight. The clouds are in the sky, hiding our bad eyes, hiding our bad eyes. Constellations up above, stars remind us of our love, but it's not
Thank you so much for your time. I love that song so much. And you know, if you've reconnected, well, I hope you've reconnected with some people over this time. I know I've been able to reconnect with some friends because of the quarantine, and just everyone's just at home and not everyone knows how everyone's doing. So I hope you guys are still staying in touch with your loved ones, with your friends, no matter where you are, because you never know what could happen the next day. Anyway, that one was Constellations. Hope you liked it. I have a very different version online if you'd like to hear it on my Spotify. But the next song I'm gonna play is another one of my favorites. This one's called Maybe.
Stop in my tracks, and I do hang up the phone. When I call you, I get anxious, and I know that I'll be alone. When love is acting like a disease, spreading through my body, and I can't hold back, my thoughts spill out through my mouth. If love dies, my weary eyes will pour out. No disguise can hide what I'm holding inside of me. Just maybe. You're so close to me, but I feel so far away. I just wanna walk into your arms. Your heart feels so magical out here on the radical that we are both standing on a kite, and we will fall into the night. Or maybe when love is acting like a disease, spreading through my body, and I can't hold back, my thoughts spill out through my mouth. If love dies, my weary eyes will pour out. No disguise can hide what I'm holding inside of me. Just maybe. All I really wanna do is hold your hand. Let no one keep us away from each other. No, it will be perfect. You will be mine, maybe. Time, oh, when love is acting like a disease, spinning through my body, and I can't hold back. My thoughts spill out through my mouth. If love dies, my weary eyes will pour out. No disguise can hide what I'm holding inside of me. This may be, just maybe.
Thank you. Now, trust me, I don't only sing sad songs, but I love sad songs. I love me some Adele, some like classic Sam Smith, John Legend, you name it. Those are my inspirations. Sia. So I love all those songs that you could just sit down and smile or cry to, and just, you know, that's what I go for. But this next song is a little more upbeat, and maybe some of y'all know this one. This one's called To Be Young, and I wrote this about the Chico college experience.
Sunday morning, and I wish I stayed home. The night before was wild, and I can't find my phone. The rain outside is pouring, so I'm glad I'm indoors. I woke up lightheaded, and my t-shirt's on the floor. But then I realize I'm not even in my own bed. Did I just get lucky, or am I already dead? Questioning my life choices, but I don't really care, 'cause I'm alive and well with a thousand years to spare. This is what it feels like to be young, to be young, to be young. This is what it feels like to forget, to forget what you've done. Life can be forgiven if you strive to play it right. So live out to the fullest, even when your money's tight. Off to the market for a donut box of eight. I'm running on empty, and I called in sick too late. A splash of cold water to wake those tired eyes. Inside my head is hotter, and I thought that I was wise. Oh, it's all fun and games until someone loses their dignity. I'm living today, 'cause tomorrow's still a mystery. Questioning my life choices, but I don't really care, 'cause I'm alive and well with a thousand years to spare. This is what it feels like to be young, to be young, to be young. And this is what it feels like to forget, to forget what you've done. And life can be forgiven if you strive to play it right. So live out to the fullest, even when your money's tight. How it feels, how it feels, yeah, yeah. This is what it feels like to be young, to be young, to be young. And this is what it feels like to forget, to forget what you've done. And life can be forgiven if you strive to play it right. So live out to the fullest, even when your money's tight. I'm saying live out to the fullest, even when your money's tight. I'm saying live out to the fullest, even when your money's tight.
All right, thank you so much. Oh, I'm loving all these comments. Oh, wow, I'm just reading these now. Wow, thank you guys so much. Oh, thanks for the love, everyone. You guys are so nice. All right, so this next song, I actually wrote this a couple years back for a Valentine's Day concert at Chico State. And it wasn't directly for, it was the day after Valentine's Day, and they said, sing songs about what you think love is to you. So I wrote this one, it's called Approval, because for the longest time, I had a really hard time loving myself for who I am. And I believe that when you do love yourself completely, you give everyone else the best of you rather than the rest of you. This one's called Approval.
You just wanna be a free soul, riding the waves of life. But you take one good look in the mirror and you tell me that something's not right. And you might not see it, but the person I'm seeing is nothing short of perfect. And somewhere beneath it is a heart that is beating for someone other than you. So don't you dare tell me that you're not enough. And don't you dare tell me that you can't be loved. Because I love everything that makes you you. And I wish that you could feel the same way too. You don't live far, but take the long road to get to the place you call home. Cause no one's there to pay attention or tell you that you're not alone. And you might not see it, but the person I'm seeing is nothing short of perfect. And somewhere beneath it is a heart that is beating for someone other than you. Oh, don't you dare tell me that you're not enough. And don't you dare tell me that you can't be loved. Because I love everything that makes you you. And I wish that you could feel the same way too. But one day you love yourself enough to stop asking for approval. No, you don't need to prove yourself to me or anybody or someone who don't know you. All that you have to do is hold that thought, smile wide, embrace the light for you. Are worth more than all the gold that's in this world, yeah. Can't put a price on you, diamonds nor pearls. And they may try their best to make you lose your stance, but you still got a reason to dance. Somebody to love, are you looking for someone to love you? All you gotta do is pick up a mirror, babe. So don't you dare tell me that you're not enough. And don't you dare tell me that you can't be loved. Because I love everything that makes you you. And I wish that you could feel the same way too. But one day you love yourself enough to stop asking for approval. No, you don't need to prove yourself to me or anybody or someone who don't know you. All that you have to do is hold that thought, smile wide, embrace the light. For you are worth more than all the gold that's in this world, yeah. I can't put up eyes on you. Diamonds, no pearls. And I may try the best to make you lose your stance. So don't give them a chance.
All right, thank you so much. Okay, I will sing one more for you today. It's let's see. It's already 3:33. Okay. It's a little delayed. So just one more for you. Okay. This one is called I Guess Not. And it's, you know, it's a little cliche, but it's about unrequited love. And sometimes you're just like, maybe they love me, I guess not.
I must have been lying when I said that I would find another you, someone better, someone new. I was hoping you'd scream my name as you walked right out, but you didn't. No, you didn't say a word. Would you fight for me? Would you start if somebody else stole my heart? I guess not. I didn't realize what I had done till I lost it all. Down the drain, what a shame that we fell through, that one became two, and I'm to blame. Must have been lying when I said that I would find another you.
All right, just want to keep that one super short for y'all. I think, let's see. Yeah, so next up is Weekdays. And thank you all so much for tuning in, because I had such a fun time. I haven't done a live stream like this before, so welcome to my first live stream. And a huge shout out to AS Productions, Jaina Feldman and Daniel Hernandez. They are both amazing musicians, and I've met them through the music program, and they're great people. So thank you all so much for your time. All right, let's see.
Awesome, thank you, Carlos. We really appreciate it. You were wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you. The weekdays are actually going to go next week. We're actually going to do another set of Wildcat couch concerts. I'll let Emily kind of go ahead and explain that.
Okay, sure thing.
Yeah, hi, sorry. But again, thank you so much for performing for our first Wildcat couch concerts. Yeah, we're going to have them go next week, actually, which is pretty cool and exciting. So tune in then. But yeah, just a little announcement for everyone. Please, submit on the Google form to if you want to perform next week by next Wednesday. I think, did you guys have a good time? Did you have a good time performing?
Heck yeah. Yeah, thanks so much for having me.
Of course, yeah. So yeah, for everyone listening, please tune in next week. We are gonna have more awesome performers and more awesome bands. And it's gonna be the same time next week, 2 p.m. On YouTube. Next Friday. So yeah, again, thank you guys so much for tuning in to the first Wildcat couch concert. Anything else to add, Kelsey?
Nope, you nailed it.
Awesome. Well, that is the conclusion of our first live stream. Bye, everyone.